Northern map turtles are an endangered species in Maryland, and no one had actually ascertained what their status was for about 15 years. The most surprising thing that we found in doing our research is that the turtles nest not just where we would expect them to nest, but they also have a small nesting colony that occurs in the town of Port Deposit.
We're here today to celebrate the remarkable historic restoration of the Tome Gas House for a visitor center in partnership with the Towson University Research and Education Center for the Study of the Endangered Map Turtle.
The Town of Port Deposit and the Towson University partnership is so helpful to the town because it adds an additional layer of expertise. To think that the northern map turtle could be extinct in the near future is something that kind of resonates with all of us.
One of the key things in building the new environmental education center is what we call the wildlife exclusion fence, or the turtle safety fence, as people like to call it. And what that's going to do is surround where the turtles come out of the river and provide them an area that has suitable soils for them to nest, but prevent them from getting out of the safety zone.
This living shoreline was specifically designed for map turtle to provide access to get up to its nesting grounds, which is further up by the house here.
The turtles is just an example of what I believe Towson and all the universities should be doing, is partnering with municipalities and counties so students can have exposure to the real world experiences that they're going to be involved in after they get graduate from college.
In terms of these folks getting jobs, they can't get jobs unless they have undergraduate research experience. They can't. And this is where the opportunities for that occur. They don't occur for someone who just comes to the classroom and teaches.
That conversation enhances the town itself, and by working in a partnership, benefits everybody involved.
We think the outcome of this is going to be better economic development for the town with Port Deposit and protection of an endangered species, a true win-win circumstance. And it shows what happens when you have people who have open minds and people who are willing to listen to each other.